Is this it?
I don't know.
I'm in a bind here.
If you can get yourself a quality plumber, you can't put a dollar value on that.
You know you're gonna make money when you smell that smell.
Still a problem?
Not for us. Hey, how you doing? No, we don't need coffee. We need some wet duck.
It's like music, isn't it?
Where are we going?
Oh, my God. Where are we going?
Please don't do this at home.
Put it in. I'll tell you, every time we come to his house, Siv, one thing leads to two things, lead to three things.
Oh, my God.
We really don't know what you're going to get when you go there. He's off the wall.
He's in the band Boston. Boston's one of the best bands ever.
We're just two plumbers out of Boston.
When you have a house, you know, things are always going, and especially the plumbing, your faucets and your workings of your toilets and all that stuff eventually goes.
Hey, what's happening, bud?
Sim,
up top.
What's up, brother? How you doing?
How you doing, Kenny?
What's going, brother?
It's about freaking time, man.
Kenny and Pete have been my plumbers for the last couple of years. They do a fabulous job. They never BS me. And hey, what more can you ask for?
Hey, who's the guy with all the hair right
nominated
here?
Nominated Grammy.
What happened?
We lost to Stylin' Vocal Band for Afternoon Delight.
Get out of here.
Oh, my God. Afternoon Delight.
Come on upstairs.
Let's just stop with a little the simplest thing for you.
All right. Oh, a water filter.
I need you to change your water filter.
For the refrigerator or for the sink?
For the refrigerator. Just hope I don't find any old girlfriends down here.
Hey.
You need two pliers? I'll go grab a couple tools out of the truck.
All right, what happens is he has a filter in here. It's actually marked May 22nd of 02, so it's definitely past its lifetime. You're talking anywhere from like maybe $40 to $100 just to buy the unit.
How you making out, Pete?
It's old, baby, it's old. We're all set.
Are you good? You know what? Can you look at something for me over here?
Pete, it wasn't just one thing in this house.
Yeah. You know, it's usually just a little bit of a jiggle to stop the thing from running, but, you know, sometimes you're tired of doing the jiggle.
I'm replacing the flapper valve, the rubber piece that when you flush it, it lifts up and lets all the water in to flush, and then when the water goes down, it sinks on top of the hole, covering the hole. I just got to trim the chain and we're all set.
All right, we got a leak here?
Yeah.
What kind of faucet is that? A Delta?
What's the matter? Is it dripping, leaking?
Yeah, dripping.
Look, Peter, can we handle that today?
Yeah, I'm having a truck. We can pick it up.
Beauty.
Road trip. You know, I like to tell people, like, you know, accountants or lawyers, hey, one more thing, just do this too, you know? How come that doesn't work? Yeah, why are you here?
For an hour, fix this too.
Yeah, you know?
I need one of these without the soap scum.
You need one of those without the soap scum?
Without the soap scum, yes.
Here's a collection of a lot of my life memorabilia. That's our first gold album for Boston. It went up to 6 million, now it's up to 18 plus million. Here's one I'm very proud of. 1976 Cream Readers Poll for the best new group. $5 million records sold in Canada. It's hot. It's cold. And it's off. If you can get yourself a quality plumber, you can't put a dollar value on that.
How we looking?
Looks good.
My wife is going to be thrilled. You know what? I think I'm going to tell her I did a couple of things myself. You know, put a little glow on me.
You're going to get a couple of drips out. That's just the water remaining in the pipe. Eventually, that will just drip out. But we're all set.
Uh-oh. That one wasn't dripping. You guys.
No, this wasn't dripping.
No, that wasn't dripping. No,
you
right.
Screwed up.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
How did I screw up?
That's the dripper upstairs.
You banana head.
No, this one downstairs. This one downstairs was the one that wasn't draining.
Believe me when I tell you, you needed that to be changed. So when we come back with the handle, we'll just fix that one.
No, but that one wasn't dripping. This one's still. Can you swap it?
No, we can't put the old patch back.
You guys are kidding me, though, right? You're gonna fix it.
He didn't.
You changed that one?
We did.
He would have been a hero with his wife. You're beautiful.
He knew.
Yeah, he knew.
He knew. He was the one upstairs looking at it.
He's the one that says, you go in there first and do that, and then I'll do the drain.
When you said you're going downstairs, I'm saying, what is he doing down there?
The guys, I think they just had a little bit of miscommunication, and they made a little bit of mistake. No, you did it. No, you did it. No, you did it. I should have been down here taking charge. But hey, I give those guys 5 minutes to themselves.
You want us to fix something else that you don't need to fix? Peter's really good at that stuff, you know?
They did like, what, 4 or 5 projects completed. You know how wives are. The one thing that she'll ask when she'll come home, she'll say, did they get that drip in the tub? Sorry, honey.
Gonna find my baby, gonna hold her tight, gonna grab some afternoon delight. My motto's always been, when it's right, why wait until the middle of a cold, dark night? Sky rockets in flight.
Next week on Plum and Plumber, we install a urinal in somebody's house.
So this is my first homeowner urinal.
I'm proud of you, really.
All you want to do is use me.